first step is to get a rear bike rack. The second step is to lightly place it on your bike. Then, using a hexagonal tool, you can screw in the screws that came with it.
Now you have your own bike rack, not to do your own bike.